Unfortunately, Nate won't be able to join us. He had to go get himself a new job. Looking for something better. Which I definitely think the new one fits better, so good for him. Okay, so if you've been watching this stream any amount of time, you know I'm a big fan of Dust 514, and waiting for its sequel to come out now from CCP Games, Project Nova. And CCP just had their fan fest. If you've been following anything that we've been doing, you know that Hilmar is the CEO is committed to having Project Nova launched within months, not years. And so that's pretty good news on that front. You can visit our friends over at biomass.net, our teammates over at biomass.net, and check out all the haps on that if you're a Dust 514 fan, if you're looking forward to Project Nova. Definitely encourage you to go take a look at that. The next, the big disclaimer here, I'm just transferring over to mouse and keyboard. Away from consoles, I don't get that much gaming time, so most of my brain power is dealing with situations that are becoming more familiar to me now, but it still takes a lot of horse work. So if I don't happen to see you chiming in on the chat, please don't take that personal. I hope you could at least hear some of that. All right. So again, my name is Nomex Gallatin. I'm the CEO of Direct Action Resources, formerly of Dust 514, hoping to kick this back off in Project Nova. And don't have any teammates today. Like I said previously, other obligations. So you're not going to see anything spectacular happening from me. I'm definitely not a pro gamer, like I said, just getting used to the mouse and keyboard. But we are looking for especially old Dust 514 veterans and anybody else who kind of likes the persistent universe. More pig. Definitely invite you to come and check out Project Nova. Look at our stream feed, and you can go to our Discord, or even better, go to our partners at Biomass to get the
full info on that. If you like the way we're approaching the game, might want to kind of come and take a look at us. We're looking for mature, full-time, part-time gamers, professionals, not necessarily gaming professionals, but they're always welcome as well. Basically, people who know how to look at their long-term goals and break those down into manageable short-term and intermediate goals to help people reach their full potential. So if you've done that before, by all means, definitely want to talk to you. Come and help us build a really good team here. I'm heading to Project Nova. That will be my full-time gig. And full-time, I mean, I'll be, you know, it'll be taking the place of these Battlefields and all these other first-person shooters. So we'll still have a huge presence in, you know, any of those fields is fine with us, any of those games. What we do is transferable to pretty much any game you're playing, and more importantly, it's transferable to real life. So, you know, if you're that kind of gamer, you're a mature gamer, you like helping other people out, and you can exercise some basic leadership and mentorship skills to help your teammates achieve both their in-game and real-life goals, then, you know, we're looking for you. So come see us. With that said, I'll go ahead and jump in game. All right, looks like we're going European. Well, I guess not so much anymore. Now that is, Britain has chose to leave the European Union. We got mechanics. Jesus. They're pressing over here on the flank, so let me just get in there right away. Surface there. And we're okay. A lot of reasons people could be doing that. You know, I would do that just to be a
taken the objective.
A pain in somebody's ass. Damn it. Trying to hit that Q button. My bad.
Somebody get me out of here!
Okay, somebody's not happy with my performance. Okay. Can't say as I blame him. Breakout. I'm not sure if we can get it here. They could just be harvesting. Or we're holding it. I don't know. We're not going to talk about that one. I was like, I want to stick with this guy. He's alive right now. Just stick with him because he's still alive.
Fuckers are all over me!
Oh, fuck me! They got me locked down!
Came in there pretty heavy. In the meanwhile, what do we got here? Alright, so basic idea here.
Hostile tank spotted in your area. spotted a hostile soldier in your AO.
Yeah,
over.
I think we'll go with that. Is that the best choice? Well, fuck, I'm not gonna say that. Should have went with the medic on that. I don't know, man. That's a tough one. Probably should not have been doing that. The middle of that for no good reason. Wasn't team playing there. Alright, let's try that again.
Enemy LAV spotted. Over.
Enemy sniper spotted.
Yeah, I spotted an enemy soldier. Over. AT soldier spotted, over.
Enemy soldier spotted, over.
the hostile LAV. Over. Hostile sniper spotted, over.
Objective neutralized. We spotted an enemy light armor in your area.
Enemy soldier spotted. Over.
That was some accurate fire. That was a mistake. First aid is just more around 7 or 8, right?
Here are your men.
Expecting something from that side at some point. Okay. I was hoping somebody would be able to break out there. It looks like they're just trying to reinforce.
I saw a little bit of push on this flank. Thought I could risk it. I still don't think that was a bad idea. I think it's still. Well, maybe I was fucking my time. Okay.
Come and get your med kit.
The people are pushing in the background there. There's probably something mechanically I could have done a lot better there. Like maybe throw out a med pack in the middle of those relays. Shit. And spawned right in on that. Okay. Okay. Push. I could have done them a little bit better than that. Okay. Damn it. Alright. We're done with that.
Get your meds!
Okay. Maybe if I'd been watching that head, I'd have seen some gunfire in there.
Hold on, man!
Work that head, man. Of course, clear your six. Let the situation develop a second. It wouldn't have hurt. He had time.
Get your men!
And on him being there too. That's what kind of sucks. Okay.
Enemy sniper spotted in your AO. I think enemy sniper was spotted in your AO.
Meds over here! Enemy LAV spotted. Over.
Excuse me. Shit. That guy ran past me like, where do you think you're going?
Please proceed with caution.
the gaggle. Track, of course. What else was going to be? Water side. They used it as one. Amazing. That's awesome. Stellar. 127 miles. Alright. Got a lot to work on the mechanical end of the game, no doubt about it. Catching on slowly but surely. When I get the key commands down, it'll be much, much better. See before I commit to this. Are there any shorter matches? Let's see. All right. Noobs only. Most of them are level 100 colonels. It's always a hoot. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Thank you.
aware. I've spotted a hostile AT soldier. Move, move, move!
It's gonna have to be close enough.
Objective has been neutralized.
I got here snipers. Not sure I'm gonna. See that in the recap. Should be watching that HUD. Guaranteed it'll increase in that. Second here, I need a. Pause a few things there. Okay, we should be good now. Done smarter things, but you know, the spirit of the game.
hostile tank spotted. Over.
Good job working together. Good job with combined arms. We got drones up. We are marking.
Thanks, buddy. Over.
Thank you.
promoted. I've been promoted.
Well, as much as I would love to play another round. So you're not getting to see any stellar performance here. The real magic happens when we get into teamwork. I'm going to quit this so it's not to skew the numbers. Real magic happens with teamwork. So as I mentioned at the beginning of this, if this is like a team-oriented approach to gaming, I'd definitely ask you to come and work with us. Check us out at least. Do yourself that favor. If you are a Dust514 fan, you're looking forward to Project Nova. We will, I know I will, be going to Project Nova long term. I'm looking at as a hopefully a persistent of a universe as EVE Online has been. I do believe they will eventually tie it in. I look forward to that building process. And I'm in that thing for the long game, not the short game. So invite you to come and join us over there for the latest news and information on that. Visit our friends and partners over at biomass.net. We got the latest updates on Project Nova, and they do a weekly podcast on all kinds of gaming, not just Nova, but pretty much everything out there. Movie reviews, have some real good discussions on there about gaming and real life applications and other interesting things like that. So please give them a visit. If you kind of like what we're doing, you want to kind of be part of this, come over and join our Discord. If you just look below this stream, you'll see an invite to that, as well as the Biomass team's link down there as well. And we are going to be changing streaming times here. So if you've been wanting to stream or get on and do some gaming with us, let us know what times work out for you guys. And we'll see with Nate's new schedule. Mine's fairly flexible. With some notable exceptions, but we should be able to work something out, a new schedule, so kind of keep your eyes open for that. Until then, I'll be going solo, same bat time, same bat channel. If you want to join me here, by all means, please do so. I would love to have you along. Do a little bit of talk about Boyd, maneuver warfare, how these things OODA loop and all that ties into both real life and gaming. So look forward to seeing you again soon. Gaming days are always my favorite days. So I will be seeing you on the next gaming day, which is Thursday, same time, 3 to 4 p.m. Central Daylight Time. So until then, stay safe. Bye-bye.